Guys, it is time to play Who Said It? Here we go.
So who said it? So who said it?
All right, here's how it works. I'm gonna show you a real quote, and it's up to you to decide who said it. And tonight, we're looking at quotes that could have been said by either Donald Trump or a cartoon character. Everyone have their clicker? You can use those to vote.
Yep.
Higgins, Roots, you guys have clickers?
Got it.
All right, good. Green for Trump, red for cartoon, okay? The first quote is, "Take me home, mommy, this is too tough for me." Was it former President Trump, or was that a famous cartoon character? Cast your votes. Take me home, mommy.
Take me home, mommy. Say cartoon.
I'm gonna go with Trump.
Probably is Trump.
It feels right.
It's definitely Trump. If you say it in his voice, then it's you like, oh wow, that's Trump.
Take me home, mommy.
Right, that's it.
Take me home, mommy.
All right, the votes are in. Let's see the results of the votes here. Oh, everyone thinks it's a cartoon. All right, let's see who said it.
Take me home, mommy. This is too tough for me.
Take me home, mommy. This is too tough for me. Take me home.
Wow, that was him. This is a fun game. All right, here's our next quote. It says, "That's right. I am an expert at talking."
Oh, well, come on. Unless you're trying to fool us. This might be a cartoon character just to
That's
fool
right. Us. I'm an expert at talking. Big, beautiful. A lot of people, many people have said I like talking. Very good at the talking.
I think Trump.
It's definitely Trump, too.
All right, let's see the results. What are the votes? What are the votes say? Everyone said Trump. All right, who said it?
That's right. I am an expert at talking.
Ah, it was Peppa Pig.
Switcheroo.
Peppa Pig. All right, here we go. I voted for Trump, too. Here we go. The next quote here says, come on, everyone, we've got a wall to finish.
Okay. I'm gonna say cartoon character, because I think that sounds too much like Trump. So it's gonna be
obviously, I think,
like
yeah, you think it's a trick one.
Yeah.
It has to be Trump.
No.
No.
Cartoon.
No? Let's see the result. All right, good. I voted Trump as well. Let's see the results. Who said it?
Come on, everyone. We've got a wall to finish.
Okay, we didn't do that. All right, that's good. Okay. I'll rebound here.
Yeah.
Next up, we have ding, 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 boom, pshin, poom.
Oh, no.
I was going to go cartoon, but
I'm going to go Trump just for the heck of it.
Boom, boom, ding, boom, boom, pshin.
Trump.
Boom, boom, bing, boom, bing, boom, boom.
Guy came up to me crying.
Okay, I'm going cartoon, but I think I'm wrong. Let's see the results. Yeah, everyone says Trump. Yeah, I think it was. Let's take a look. Who won?
Ding, 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 boom, ping, boom.
Ding, boom, boy, 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 ding, 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 boing, shing, boing. Take me home, mommy. Where's Mercedes?
Yeah. Here's another quote here. It says, there's nothing better than properly done waffles with butter and syrup all over them.
Oh, shoot.
That could be either one.
Yeah, either. That's a toss-up.
That's a toss-up.
He rarely praises anything but himself.
Quest, you think Trump?
It can go any way.
I'm gonna say cartoon.
Yeah, I easily can go Trump, but I'm gonna go cartoon. Let's see the results. Yeah. Whoa! The dead heat barely, squeaking in there. Let's see. Who said it?
There's nothing better than properly done waffles with butter and syrup all over them.
Wow.
Nothing better.
All right, let's do one more. Here we go. It says, I'm ready, I'm ready, I'm ready. Cast your votes. That could be either one. All right.
I'm ready.
All right, here we go. Let's see the results. What do we think? Yeah, pretty even. The cartoon's in the lead. Who said it?
I'm ready.
There you go, everybody wins. Thank you guys so much for playing us all the time we have for Who Said It. Stick around. We'll be right back with more Tonight Show, everybody.
Hey, hey.